all worthwhile experiences, all wow items starts off small. Hi, my name is Fong Chuan. Welcome to another Make More Mind Bites. Now, I'm speaking to you from Lake Louise, Alberta, and behind me is what feeds Lake Louise. What starts off to be very small, tiny streams, bits of water, gets collected into this great, big, wow experience, great, big, wow view of Lake Louise. Now, how is this the same as all our goals and all our dreams and achievements? Well, if you want that big wow experience, if you want to achieve the big goal of success, then you need to start off small, just like the tiny streams, connect them all together and achieve that big goal. And break your goal down so that you can achieve one little step at a time. What are those action steps that you need to make so that you can create those streams, create those small paths and paths of goals that you can allow to create that great big wow dream experience that you've always wanted? Wait to see what your dreams are and how you want to break those down into tiny little success goals that you set up for yourself so that you can achieve that goal easier. What is your lake? What is your dream? And remember, today is the day where you can unlock your potential. I'll talk to you next time.